comments. I mean.
Can I have some
mints? Oh, I will, I bloody will.
You sure?
Yes.
A bowl of mints?
Yes.
Chips?
No, just mints.
You sure?
Yes. Right. I gotta tell you a little something about
yourself. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you. Happy 60th to you.
Happy 60th, love you.
Okay, Mum, what does it say?
It says Jesus.
Dad, what does it say?
Obviously, it says Jesus.
Does it though? I think it says Kefelt. Don't you, Auntie Nikki?
Here's to you, happy 60th birthday, have a wonderful day, we love you loads.
Love you.
Bye.
Have
you
a good one.
Cheers.
Hi Nikki, just want to wish you a very happy 60th birthday. I hope you have the best day ever, because you really deserve it. You're a very, very special lady, and I love you with all my heart. Hopefully see you very soon, lots of love. Cheers. Bye for now.
Me and Peppa wishing you a real happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nikki. Happy birthday to you. And we hope it's a clucking good one. Yay! Happy birthday! You are my treasure.
You are my treasure. You are my treasure. 17 years ago, a wee woman stuck her head out of a caravan window and said, "Oi, Annie's mum, do you want to come to a barbecue?" So I went, and I stayed. Practically moved into her house,
stole her car a few times, kidnapped her dog almost every day. And yet she still wanted to be my best friend. So, what did I learn from our friendship? Loyalty, trust, laughter, and the fact that you face everything in life head on. What did you learn? How to drink copious amounts of wine in the afternoon and fall over by 6 o'clock. I'd say that wasn't a bad deal. Have the very best birthday. Happy birthday, best pal. Love you loads. They asked me to think of something funny we'd done together. But I couldn't.
Just wanted to drop a wee message to say happy birthday, Nikki. I hope you have a fantastic day. And yeah, thank you for everything that you've always done for me and everything you've always done for my mum as well. Yeah, you and Arthur are special people and you deserve a fantastic birthday. So I hope you have a great day and hopefully we'll catch up soon and be able to celebrate properly. So have a good one.
Hi Nikki, just thought we'd come on to wish you a very happy 60th birthday.
Happy birthday.
Long time since we met you. Crete 1993. Oh, Bruce is waving. When we were on our honeymoon. The first words you said to me were, "I've got cream for that." That was bad Aussie bites. Ever since, we've had lots of holidays together, with and without the kids. Mallorca, with my mother. The next time we were in Mallorca, you surprised us. Crete on loads of occasions. Fuerteventura, just made that one. An hour's sleep before we went for the plane. Couple of drinks before we went, nearly missed the taxi. Loads of times in Arran, thank you very much for your hospitality.
Lovely, jubbly.
Generally, drink involved.
Don't get bummed. Arthur will get all excited.
So, from drinks and snacky snacks on many balconies to many nights out, mainly the White Lady, we've had a brilliant time. What else are we going to say? The last time you keep my vision of you, and it's burnt in my memory, is this wee, totey, not well woman in a bariatric wheelchair. It was necessary, but it was funny. So, cheers.
Andy,
yeah. So, to our wee, as they say in Crete, sexy Scottish lady.
Oh, just in case Jim's here. Have you seen this?
Who likes soggy watsits, Maggie sauce. Don't have any sense of direction, Nikki, do you? However, I'm sure you'll find our way back down here and we'll find our way to you to celebrate your 60th birthday. We'll have a wee raki.
I'll be 60 by then.
Cheers, Nikki. All the best. And here's to many more.
Cheers.
Yamas. See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy 60th birthday, Nikki. Love from all the islands. Hit it, kids.
Happy 60th birthday, Nikki, when it comes. All the best from me and the girls. Cheers, bye.
Happy birthday, Nikki. Hope you have a lovely day.
Have a great day.
Have a great day. Can't believe you're 60. And hope we can meet up soon and celebrate properly.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
To you.
Hi Nikki, just want to wish you a very happy birthday and we're sending you lots of luck.
Yeah, both of us have a great day and have a very healthy year. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Lots of love. Bye.
A wee cheers.
And a wee ching ching to you as well.
All the best.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Aunt Nikki. We want to wish you the most amazing day.
No one deserves it more than you, and we can't wait to celebrate with you when we can. We love you. Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Happy 60th birthday, Nikki. Wishing you the best birthday and the most wonderful year to come. Love you lot.
Hey, Auntie Nikki. Happy 60th birthday.
Happy 60th birthday.
We miss you and wish we could be there to help you celebrate.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, we're on the other side of the world, so we can't.
It's horrible, but you know, you can come down and visit us. We'd be very happy to have you down here. You can explore the sun and the beach. Anyway, we hope you have a great day, and we look forward to seeing some photos and things come up.
Yeah.
All right, bye.
Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Nikki. Happy 60th. Sorry we can't be there to celebrate with you, but I hope you have a fabulous birthday, and we'll see you in the summer.
Happy 60th, Nikki.
Hi Auntie Nikki, just wanted to wish you a happy 60th birthday. I hope you have the best day and you're spoiled rotten by everyone. I don't have a glass to me just now, but I will be raising a wee toast to you tonight, and I love you lots. Hope to see you soon. Mwah.
Happy 60th birthday Nikki, hope you have a fabulous day and we will get a wee drink the next time we're all on the road together. Happy birthday. Oh, and a happy new year too.
Happy 60th birthday, Nanny!
Oh, we hope you have a lovely day, Mum.
Happy birthday, Nikki!
Happy birthday. We all love you very, very, very much. Oh my God, I'm so good.
Including this spicy puppy.
Spicy puppy.
Yeah.
Happy
birthday, Nanny!
Happy birthday, Nanny!
Happy birthday!
We love you!
Love you!
Hi, Mum. Just a wee message from us to wish you a very happy 60th birthday. We hope you have an amazing day and really look forward to catching up with you soon. Love you loads. Cheers.
Well, here we are. Many happy returns, sweetheart. Love of my life. Who'd have thought? 29th of July, 1979. We'd still be side by side 43 years later. Done my best to get ready, but nothing's happening. But just to say very many congratulations and joining the 60s club. I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait to see what kind of day you have, and here's to it being a good one, and to many more. I love you with all my heart.
I'm just going to say the exact same thing, more or less. Just want to wish you a huge happy 60th birthday. You are the most special woman in my life. You're so kind and strong, and the most incredible woman, so you deserve the best day ever. And I've just got a wee thing that I'm going to say to you as well. So, your guidance and understanding has made me who I am today. You've helped me live a life that's full in each and every way. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything you do. There aren't simply not enough words to say how much I love you. You have love, kindness and loyalty in spades. So here's to you and your 6 wonderful decades. Cheers, Mammy. Love you.
Cheers. And here's to us meeting away back in 79 in Soutenabu.
With love a wee plunaploon.
A wee plunaploon.
And there's a wee Ollie, look.
Ollie collie.
There's a wee Ollie.
There's a wee Ollie collie.
Happy birthday, Mammy. Love you.
Years from now, I'll want you years from now, and I'll hold you years from now, as I love you tonight. You are my one true friend, always my one true friend, and I love you till I say, as I love you tonight. This world that we live in can be hard now and then, and it will be again. Many times we've been down, still love has kept us together. the flame never dies. When I look in your eyes, the future I see. Wanting you years from now, and holding you years from now, and loving you years from now, as I love you tonight. And then, and it will be again. Many times we've been down. Still, love has kept us together. The flame never dies. When I look in your eyes, the future I see. Wanting you years from now, and holding you years from now, and loving you years from now, as I love you tonight.
Chicken and I had chicken and
chicken and chicken.
Is there no mince for me?
No, it's mince here.
Oh, can I have some mince?
You'll eat it.
Oh, well, bloody well.
You sure?
Yes.
A bowl of mince?
Yes.
Chips?
No, just mince.
You sure?
Yes.
Right.
I want mint. Oh, please. Can I have some mint?
You can have some mint if you want mint.
Right.
Well.
Do you want a drink?
No.
Do you want a tea?
Dispense.
Dispense.
Do you want a coffee? Do you want a bed?
Yeah, I want a bed. I really
want bed.
Do
you want mints? I want some mints. Do you want to go to bed or do you want to have mints?
See, I want mints.